Hello guys, DarkGaming here, and welcome back to some more Gears of War 2 gameplay. God knows what part we're on, but anyway, we're going to be playing some more. We're on, God knows what we're on now. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to the channel. And please comment something below saying whatever you want to do, want me to do after the Gears of War series is done. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe as again, as I said. I'll see you guys later.
Troops on the move, that's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus. The old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look. We need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and everything.
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world, then? The other Gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Wait up.
Follow me.
All right. Solid.
Move up.
Gates!
close one.
Let's get out of here.
At the barriers!
Jack, can you find a visual match on Maria? So many people. I think he found her.
But what's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. This is insane.
This is really bad. But we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we've got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. That's not the right symbol. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
Follow me.
There's another terminal. Let's check it.
Oh, man.
This isn't the right area.
Let's go. Move up.
Shit.
That's not it.
Go.
That's not the right symbol.
Follow me. Careful.
Hurt.
That's it. This must be the area. Start looking.
They found us! We got company!
Jack, find Maria! We'll hold them off!
Flanking us left.
Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her. Maria. Maria! No, no, no. No, baby. No, 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 no. What did they do to you? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
I'm surviving. About all I can do. I think we found our Locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now where do we find the Queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper. The cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on. Let's head towards the palace.
Thank you.
beside yourself? Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Children, your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen. They're everywhere! Right. This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
Now we know what the grubs like to eat.
There are no greater warriors anywhere. We cannot be stopped.
We'll see about that, bitch.
Hmm. Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
Set off the beacon. Coming in!
Alright! The beacon worked!
Okay guys, I'm gonna end it here. Please like and subscribe. See you guys later.